नमस्कार, वेलकम टू द एडिशन ऑफ न्यूज़ बुलेटिन। इन द हेडलाइंस टुडे, सीईओ राउरकेला स्टील प्लांट एम्फसाइजेस ऑन द स्ट्रिक्ट एडहेरेंस टू द गाइडलाइंस पर्टेनिंग टू कोविड-19 इन द स्टील प्लांट। सेल आरएसपी कंटिन्यूस एफर्ट टू प्रिवेंट कोविड-19। Now, news in detail. In a video cum teleconference with all the executive directors, chief general managers, the head of departments on 18th April 2020, Mr. Deepak Chatraj, CEO, Rourkela Steel Plant, urged them to ensure that the guidelines of the Government of India and Government of Odisha pertaining COVID-19 are followed assiduously in the steel plant. He emphasized upon diligently implementing the guidelines pertaining to wearing of mask, maintaining social distancing and taking care of safety and health of the employees. Rourkela is still a green zone with respect to coronavirus, but every effort has to be made to maintain this status, he added. Mr. Chatraj praised the contributions of various departments like medical and health services, materials management, safety engineering services, fire services, etc., who have taken additional responsibilities in RSP's war against coronavirus. The CEO also praised the role played by the high-level task force headed by Mr. P.K. Das, ED Works, in managing the plant affairs with proper coordination amongst all the agencies amidst all the constraints and uncertainties. The meeting focused on the recent endeavors of the plant as well as future plans in the field of safety. The CEO interacted with HODs regarding the safety initiatives of each department and exhorted them to make the safety systems foolproof. He also emphasized on some specific issues like making Hospital 2 a zero accident zone right from the commencement of operation, strengthening electrical safety protocols and procedures, giving special attention to accident or fire prone areas, etc. In his address, Mr. P.K. Das talked about the preparedness of the plant in terms of safety as well as COVID-19. Mr. Rajveer Singh, ED P&A, stressed on adherence to SOPs and SMPs, while Mr. D.K. Mohapatra, ED MM, spoke about acquiring the best quality safety equipment irrespective of the pricing. Mr. Pankaj Kumar, ED Projects, also discussed about the HSM project work. Mr. Subrat Acharya, CGM Safety and Fire Services, made a presentation on safety endeavors of the plant. Responding to the huge challenge posed by the pandemic COVID-19, SAIL, Rourkela Steel Plant, is taking every possible step to prevent the deadly disease. Different departments of the steel plant are working in close coordination round the clock to safeguard the plant as well as the steel township of pandemic. Continuing the massive sanitation drive of different departments and public places, the fire services department undertook the sanitation of ED Works building and administrative building on 16th April 2020. The employees are also making noteworthy contributions in the fight against the pandemic. They have been taking special care to maintain cleanliness of their workplace and rest areas and abiding by the basic advisories like maintaining social distancing, regular washing of hands and using of mask. With this, we come to the end of the news bulletin. Thank you.